All right, what's going on, guys? This is a little bit of a trade auction on how it works. If you don't know, I got this card highlighted right here because this is the one I just posted. It's got 58 minutes left in the auction, as you can see, posted by Magnum 36801. But yeah, actually, the one I've posted, there's only three of them in the auction house. And, you know, this guy, you start off bidding $39,750. This guy, you start off $45,500. And mine, I always try to put the cheapest item. You know, if I look at any item in the auction house, and I try to be the lowest bidder by far. So that way, you know, I really could care less what they're actually going for. I'm trying to make some coin. And if you can be the lowest out of anybody, of course you're going to get the first bids. People are going to be bidding on your item first. So, I mean, of course, if the bottom part, you can buy it now for $43,000. So, I mean, it all depends on what you want. Like, this guy up here, he's got a buy now price of $41,750. So, this is almost kind of worth it just to buy now. It's not that much more expensive. So, but in this case, I mean, you definitely want to start bidding because it's $17,000 just starting bid. So more than likely, whoever bids on this, they're going to get a steal. So, yeah, that's kind of just how things work. A lot of you probably knew, you know, but some of you don't know. So just try to help out people. But if you're interested in that card, let me know, and if you want to trade something or you need me to drop the price a little bit, I don't mind doing that. So until next time, we'll holler at y'all later.